Welcome students to PNMR CE Learning Classes. Dear children, today we shall start with the new chapter, that is the crackpot. So no one is worthless in this world. However unworthy a thing may seem, it has its own value. So never mock at anyone or try to outdo someone, thinking them to be useless. One day you will realize their worth. This story is about a water bearer and his two large pots. A water bearer had two large pots. Each pot hung on each end of a pole, which he carried across his neck. One pot had a crack in it. The other pot was perfect. At the end of the long walk from the stream to the master's house, the perfect pot arrived with full water, while the cracked pot arrived with only half water. For 2 years this went on. The water bearer would deliver only one and a half pots filled with water every day instead of two full pots of water. The cracked pot was ashamed of not being perfect. It was ashamed that it could fulfill only half of its job. Then one day the cracked pot spoke to the water bearer by the stream. "I am ashamed of myself and I am sorry." "Why? What are you ashamed of?" asked the bearer. "For the past 2 years, I have been able to deliver only half of my load. Because of this crack, water leaks out all the way to the master's house. Because of me, you don't get fully paid." The water bearer replied, "On the way to the master's house, I want you to notice the beautiful flowers along the path." So while returning, the old crackpot noticed the warmth of the sun on the beautiful wild flowers. The crackpot was a bit satisfied, but still the pot felt very bad. At the end of the walk, it again apologized to the bearer for leaking out half its load. The bearer said to the pot, "Did you notice that there were flowers only on your path? There are no flowers on the path of the other pot. That is because I had always known your fault, so I planted flower seeds on your path. Every day while we walk back, you have watered those seeds. For the past 2 years, I have picked these beautiful flowers to decorate my master's table. If you were not what you are, he would not have had this beauty to grace his house. All of us have our own faults and unique flaws. We are all like the cracked pots, but it is these faults and cracks that make our lives interesting and rewarding. We have to take everyone as they are and look for the good in them. There is a lot of good hidden in each one of us. There is a lot of good in you. Blessed are the flexible, for they shall not to be bent out of shape. Always remember to appreciate all the different types of people in your life. Life would have been boring and not so interesting without these cracks or crackpots in life. So children, it is well said that each one of us are like crackpots. We must appreciate all the different kinds of people in our life, whether they are rich or poor, they are healthy or unhealthy, apart from their caste or creed. So from above all this comes the mankind or humanity. So it is well said in the chapter, "Blessed are the flexible, for they shall not to be bent out of shape." So the key value or the moral value of this chapter is resourcefulness. So each one of us has our own unique flaws. We are all crackpots in this world. Nothing goes to waste. You may think like the crackpot that you are inefficient or useless in certain areas of your life, but somehow these flaws can turn out to be a blessing in disguise. So dear children, hope you like this video. Thank you children. Stay home, stay safe.